Good morning class, how are you all? I hope you have understood and gone through the previous slides of how the dog found himself a new master. Today we are going to study about the textual exercises of the book. Let us look on the slide. Moving to this slide, I would like you to refer page number 21 of your textbook, Working with Text. Question number A, discuss these questions in pairs before you write the answer. As you are all at your home, you can discuss these questions with your parents and siblings. Why did the dog feel the need for a master? The dog felt the need for a master because he was sick and tired of wandering about alone, looking for food and afraid of those who were stronger than him. Question number 2, who did he first choose as master? Why did he leave that master? Class, who do you think that he chose as his master, the first one? And why did he leave that master? Yes, you are right. The dog first chose a big, strong and fierce wolf as his master. Once the dog saw that the wolf was afraid that the bear would eat them up, since the dog wanted to serve only the strongest person, he left the wolf behind and asked the bear, who was stronger than the wolf, to be his master. Moving to the third question, who did he choose next? He chose the bear to be his next master, the second master. Question number 4, why did he serve the lion for a long time? Why do you think dog wanted to serve the lion for a longer time? Yes, it's true. He served the lion for a long time because he found there was no more powerful and stronger than lion in the forest, and so no one dared to touch the dog or offend him in any way. Therefore, the dog lived happily by serving the lion for a long time. Question number 5. Who did he finally chose as his master and specify the reason why? What do you think why he chose somebody else on lion? He finally chose a man as his master because one day he realized that lion was afraid of man. As he wanted to serve someone who has the most powerful and stronger than anyone on earth, he chose man as his master. Now this is question number B. A summary of the story is given below. You have to fill in the blanks to complete it, taking appropriate phrases from the box. This is the story of a dash. This is the story of a dog. Who used to be his dash? His own master. He decided to find a master, comma, stronger than anyone else. First he found dash. He found a wolf. But the wolf was afraid of dash. Whom was the wolf afraid of? Yes, you're right, the bear. The dog thought that the bear was the strongest of all. After some time, the dog met a lion who seemed the strongest. He stayed with the lion for a long time. One day he realized that the lion was afraid dash of a man. To this day, the dog remains man's best friend. The other question. Each word in the box given below indicates a large number of dash. For example, a herd of cows. Refer to as many cows. A group of people or group of animals. Complete each of the following phrases with the suitable word from the box. In the box, hints are given. You have to write the appropriate links in the given blanks. What do we call ships? A group of ships is called fleet. Right. A group of ships are called fleet. A fleet of ships. What do we call a group of flowers? Yes, it is called a bunch of flowers. Group of chicks, a brood of chicks. Absolutely right, a brood of
chicks, a dash of cattle, a team of cattle, a dash of sticks, truly said a bundle of sticks, a dash of sheep, what do we call? Yes, we call it a herd of sheep, a dash of fish, group of fish, school, a school of fish, group of wolves are called a pack of wolves. Moving to question number B of your textual book, you have to add N-E-S-S or I-T-Y to these words to make a new word. So, honest will become honesty, H-O-N-E-S-T-Y. Kind, by adding N-E-S-S, will make a new word, that is kindness. Cruel, we will add T-Y to make it cruelty, C-R-U-E-L-T-Y. Moving to the fourth word, that is calm, we will add N-E-S-S at the end and the word will be calmness, C-A-L-M-N-E-S-S. The other word is S-A-D, sad, we will be adding N-E-S-S at the end and it will become sadness. Active, will remove E and add I-T-Y at the end, it will become activity. Seventh, again we will remove E at the end of creative and add I-T-Y, it will become creativity. Sincere, removing E from the end and adding I-T-Y, it will become sincerity. Cheerful, adding N-E-S-S at the end, it will become cheerfulness. Bitter, adding N-E-S-S at the end, it will become bitterness. Sensitive, remove E from the end and add I-T-Y, it will become sensitivity, S-E-N-S-I-T-I-V-I-T-Y, sensitivity. Great, by adding N-E-S-S at the end, it will become greatness. Moving to question C, word search, there are 12 words hidden in this table. 6 can be found horizontally and the remaining 6 vertically. All of them are describing words like good, happy, etc. The first letter of the words are given below. Horizontal. What is horizontal? The sleeping lines, they are horizontal and standing lines are vertical. So, H, hasty. R, right. F, fierce. F again is frightened. S for strong and G is for good. Now vertically, moving to vertically, angry, A for angry, W, worse, S, surprised, F, free, L, loyal, and Q, quiet. Moving to the next slide, you have to read the passage and do the exercise that follow. Then complete the family tree of dogs given on the facing page, the other page. The dog family is one of the 11 families that make up the carnivores, a large group of intelligent, flesh-eating, backbones animal. In this group are such varied animals as bears, pandas, raccoons, cats, hyenas and even seal. The dog or canine family has many wild species like wolves, foxes, jackals, coyotes and wild dog. The dog is the only domesticated member of the canine family. Though now and then someone tames a wolf, fox or coyote as a pet. All members of the dog family are descendants of a wolf-like animal which lived about 15 million years ago. From this, distant ancestors of true dog gradually developed. But nobody knows the exact ancestor of the modern domestic dog. Several wild dogs look and behave like domestic dogs. The dingo or wild dog of Australia is one of these. It is possible that the dingo was a tame dog brought to Australia long ago, which then ran wild. Dogs were the first animals tamed by humans, perhaps 20,000 years ago. Tame dogs were brought from Asia to the New World 5,000 or more years ago. Dogs were first used for hunting. Now, referring to the paragraph we have read just now, you have to find the opposites of these words in the text above. The first word is ancestors. The answer for this is descendants. Wild, opposite of wild is tame. The one we keep as pet are tame. Ancient. Opposite of ancient is modern. Near. The one who is near to us, and opposite of near is distant. Suddenly, gradually. Moving to the second question, complete the following sentences. The dingo is, what is a dingo? Refer to the paragraph and this will be the answer for that. The wild dog of Australia, which looks and behaves like domestic dog. Dogs were the dash animals tamed by humans. The other animals tamed by human are dash. You have to think and name some other such animals. In the first, wolf, fox and coyote. The New World refers to dash, that is Australia. Dogs were brought there from Asia. I think you are clear with your doubts. These are the family tree of dogs. The pictures are given over here and it is having some blanks. You have to look at the picture and complete these blanks. And the same answers are given in the next slide. This is the question slide and the answers are in their next slide. Refer to this. You are requested to complete your textbook exercises looking at these videos. For further details, refer to Extra Mark and the Diksha app. Do watch this video again and again to sort your doubts and queries. Thank you for watching.